is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, to my left, weighing in at 220 pounds, from Charlotte, North Carolina, Joe Latu.
Oh, I think Joe lost the bet. Look
and
at that haircut.
His opponent, making their way into the ring area, led by his manager, Bobby the Brain Ian, weighing in 252 pounds, from
Ravishing One on his way. You can bet he'll be looking over his shoulder after what happened last week. Maybe he'll have more than one pair of tights on as well. No doubt. Obviously upset and visibly upset last week. These young ladies certainly have taken a liking to Ravishing Rick. Hey, let's face it, the guy's got a great body. No question about that. No denying that fact. Because he's also got an attitude problem. Oh, here it comes. Enlighten us, Ravishing.
What I'd like to have right now is for all you fat, ugly Hartford heifers.
Hartford heifers?
To keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies what a real man looks like. Hit the music.
Well, Jake the Snake showed us what a real man looks like last week. Yeah, they're warmed up. They're into it. I'm glad that's over. Oh, he's got those horrible tights on again. The likeness of Cheryl Roberts got him in a whole lot of trouble. He's looking for more, I guess. What a vendetta on the part of Jake the Snake Roberts. This thing is going to be looming for quite some time here, both in and out of the ring. He's not going to get him. He lost that initial grasp there. Joe Latu unloading here with some heavy artillery right off the bat, but it's over just that quick. Talk about how upset, in fact, last week Ravishing Rick was. We're going to find out right now.
Oh, you did just what you said you were going to do, Roberts. You snuck up from behind me and took my tights off. Well, humiliation is not intimidation. I will wear the tights, Roberts, and I dare you to come and try it again.
Oh, I beg to differ with you. Humiliation is intimidation. Having his way right now with Joe Latu. Oh, got rid of him. Hard onto the concrete. Oh, here it comes. That's going to cost him a match sooner or later, somewhere down the line. You think it's funny, Brain, huh? He thinks a lot of things are funny. Not playing with a full deck anyway. Snapped him right on that top rope. Clothesline City indeed. This guy's got a lot of wrestling ability. Ravishing Rick has got quite a career going for himself. White is up, please. That's disgusting. Why does he even bother with all that extracurricular garbage? Here comes the rude awakening, at least one form of it. He's got him set up right here. Watch that neck snap. It did. It's all over. Joe's out to lunch. Look at that notch. Let's go up and get the official word.
The winner, Ravishing Rick.
Winner indeed. It was easy. It won't be that easy against Jake the Snake Roberts. I'm sure Cheryl doesn't appreciate that one bit. That young lady does. Oh, here comes the Brain.
Well, in that time again. Are you ready to get unlucky?
Look at you, she's chewing away.
Lady, like an old sow. I sure am, Bobby. Well, I have picked out something special for you. If my chauffeur would bring her to the ring.
I hope this is not one of the usual barracudas that I see the Brain with. Oh.
Now, before we go any further, I have to
bimbo Cheryl Roberts, are you?
Oh, will you stop?
You're of high moral quality.
Yep.
Enjoy yourself, dear.
Here it comes.
We have another winner.
That is unbelievable.